everyone, and welcome to the Shepherd School of Music. My name is Preston Heron, and I proudly serve as the music director of this fine ensemble in front of you. If this is your first concert or attendance with the Campanile Orchestra, this ensemble is a university orchestra which is predominantly made up of non-music majors, and I think you can agree with me, not only are these individuals incredibly brilliant, but they're unbelievably talented. And I find it to be a pleasure every weekend to come and work with these fine individuals. We obviously get to enjoy performing standard literature once a semester. The concert in the first piece you heard was the Overture to Egmont, which Beethoven wrote as a tribute to Count Egmont for his dedication and constant fighting against human rights oppression. And the third piece that we're going to perform is also a gem in the standard orchestral repertoire, actually one of the most iconic story tales of the symphonic repertoire, the Scheherazade. We're very excited to perform that, but so on top of being able to perform standard literature, we also get the treat of being able to premiere pieces, and we're so excited on this performance to be able to showcase our very own, one of our Shepherd students, composition major here, and we're going to premiere one of his pieces, Scissor Tail, by Jalen Benson. I want to invite him to the stage to tell you about this.
At Rice University, majoring in music composition at Sid Richardson College. If there's any people from Sid, go Sid. I think it's really cool that my music gets to be on the same concert as Beethoven. But I think it's really cool for him to be able to open the concert to me personally. So a little bit about Scissor Tail. So Scissor Tail is named after, I want to preface this by saying I'm from Oklahoma City. Probably one of my top 10 personality traits, the fact I'm from Oklahoma. And so this piece is really just a homage and an open letter to me being raised in Oklahoma for the entirety of my life. Just kind of my form of sonically expressing kind of my homesickness. And the state bird of Oklahoma is a scissor-tailed flycatcher. If you've never seen a scissor-tailed flycatcher, it looks like a Pokemon, I promise. Look up pictures. And it is a very large cultural symbol in Oklahoma. We have like statues of it. We have like these parks. It's a really big cultural symbol in Oklahoma. And so this piece is really, while simultaneously kind of going in the life cycle, telling the life cycle of a scissor-tailed flycatcher, it is also kind of representing everything that I love about being raised in Oklahoma. So in this beginning section, you're gonna have here like this very ethereal texture, kind of representing the Native American life that, you know, is kind of known in the history of Oklahoma. And you'll hear a folk melody that is an original tune, but it is inspired by Native American folk music. And then you'll kind of hear these more kind of mixtures of string textures and these very beautiful luscious chords, which kind of represent just like an agricultural life and looking on the beautiful scene of Oklahoma. And then you'll hear like this very vast, rambunctious, and bustling section, which kind of represents Oklahoma, plus, you know, becoming a more metropolitan area. So thank you again to Preston for giving me the opportunity to share my music with such great musicians. Thank you to these great musicians for sharing their talents and putting so much energy into my music. Thank you all for listening to what is going to be some pretty crazy modern music. And yeah, thanks for listening.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. but the play is.
Okay. Yeah.